Consider again that pale blue dot. As the astronomers unanimously teach, the circuit of the whole Earth, which to us seems endless, compared with the greatness of the universe, has the likeness of a mere tiny point. The entire Earth is but a point, and the place of our own habitation but a minute corner of it, said Marcus Aurelius, the Roman Emperor.
Interesting species. An interesting mix. You're capable of such beautiful dreams. And such horrible nightmares. You feel so lost. So cut off. So alone. Our searching, the only thing we've found that makes the emptiness bearable is each other.
Thank you. I think there's a superior consciousness in all of us that we touch into sometimes. I believe whatever that thing is that we talk about for centuries, I think it's just within us. And there's something inside us that will respond, I believe. I really believe that. We have to make our lives, because life is tough. We have to believe in the power of life.
sharing smoke in the stare above the high car line. Sunshine hard on Leo's spine. Sure as a living dream, it's not all in what it seems, and the whole thing's hard to win. Hallucinating Claire, and all the snowshoe out of the autumns, through the bleeding out the door, there's no kissing anymore.
Fire. hand. Tall, polished, grown figure from a different reality appeared in the room. His friends silently waiting in the corner. We were laughing and talking without making any sound. In the end, three things he told me. There is nothing to be afraid of. Keep doing what you are doing.
to think about death. But there's always part of our minds that knows this can't go on forever. The one thing people tend to realize at moments like this is that they wasted a lot of time. They cared about the wrong things. They regret what they cared about. We all know this epiphany is coming. And you'll look back on the kinds of things that captured your attention. And you'll think, what was I doing? We really have a good reason to make the most of life. To make the most of the present moment. Because even if you live to be 100, there's just not that many days in life. It is always now.
bell still reverberating. The sound of a bell still reverberating. Or a blackbird calling from a corner of the field, asking you to wake into this life, or inviting you deeper into the one that waits. The sound of a bell still reverberating, still reverberating. Or a blackbird calling from a corner of the field, asking you to wake into this life, or inviting you deeper into the one that waits. Either way takes courage. Either way wants you to become nothing but that self that is no self at all. Wants you to walk to the place where you find you already know you'll have to give every last thing away. The approach, that is also the meeting itself. Without any meeting at all, that radiance you have always carried with you as you walk, both alone and completely accompanied in friendship by every corner of the world, crying hallelujah.
any addiction is a search for union with oneness, with God. And that's what we are searching for. And that was the whole purpose.
Thank you. Thank you.
have a powerful cataclysmic effect on one, I believe.
Experience. I can't prove it. I can't even explain it. But everything that I know as a human being, everything that I am, tells me that it was real. I was given something wonderful, something that changed me forever. A vision of the universe that tells us undeniably how tiny and insignificant and how rare and precious we all are. A vision that tells us that we belong to something that is greater than ourselves, that none of us are alone. I wish I could share that. I wish that everyone, if even for one moment, could feel awe and humility and hope.
Thank you.
are not long the days of wine and roses. Out of a misty dream, our path emerges for a while, then closes within the dream.